Hi viewers and subscribers, welcome back to my channel.
So today I'm going to deal with an issue most folks encounter a lot of times. It has got to do with issue with the internet on our phones. Okay, so sometimes this is the solution to the problem. Whenever you detect that your internet is not working well, and like it was working, but all of a sudden you are not able to browse anymore, though you have enough data for you to be able to browse, but unfortunately you are not able to do anything with regards to the internet. It's simple. All you have to do is to, you know, come to your settings. Depending on the kind of phone you are using, either your Android or maybe iOS. So on my Android phone, all you have to do is to come to your settings, and then locate your mobile network. Yes, and then locate your access point. So depending on the kind of network you are using to browse the internet. So in this case, I'm using Vodafone. Okay. So but the issue is, by default, Vodafone has given you a pre-configured APN. Okay. It's simple. All you have to do is to just use the same name but in a different way. So let's say Vodafone, maybe Ghana. You click OK. That's it for the name, and then you type the APN. Maybe on the default it is internet. You can simply use browse here. Okay, you okay, and then you save it. And then you use it. I mean, you click on it and then it activates, and then now you can browse your internet. I can use the internet. Okay, so this is one of the simplest way of solving an issue with regards to I don't have internet on my phone. Okay. So, boom, it has been solved. Okay, so now we have our internet working. So this is the simplest way of solving an issue regarding issue with internet access. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching this video, and we'll meet again.
Despite the commitment.